sobrang generous po nito. Hindi lang sarili niya, yung binigyan niya ng regalo bukas kasi birthday niya bukas. Pati na yung buong team niya, Yukian Andrada, 15 points in limited minutes. Just over 10 minutes dito sa laban natin. Grabe naman yun, kamusta ka?
Okay naman. Ginawa ko lang naman yung best ko kasi nga, sabi nga ni Coach, limited minutes, kailangan mag-convert kami, lalo na yung mga bench namin. Yun lang ginawa ko, play my most minutes, you know, and do my best in the fourth.
Unang-una, advance happy birthday. Sa'yo, ilang taong ka na?
21.
Ah, 21. Kapatch pala natin.
Yes!
Okay, pero tama, looking at this game, yung bench ninyo, especially this game and last game, grabe yung inaambag ninyo ngayon. Meron bang conscious effort na tulungan natin yung starters, tulungan natin si James, tulungan natin si Ralph, sina JB. Kailangan pagpasok natin. Kailangan umambag agad tayo.
Oh, lagi naman sinasabi sa amin ni Coach Boyet, especially na if our starters doesn't play good at the first quarter, kailangan talaga pagpasok ng sunod na lima, kailangan maka-convert agad sa kahit depensa, do their best na talaga. Ayun lang.
Yukian, ito, maganda yung point ni Mikey doon kasi yun talaga yung naging turnaround ng team nyo. Kaya nag-reveal kayo ngayon ng ibang identity kasi first 3 to 4 games nyo, iba yung nilalaro nyo, you were playing close games. Pero ito, nung skumor ng marami yung bench nino, talagang ito na pinakita nyo na yung tunay na San Beda. But for you today, in particular, I want to commend your shooting because you are a rare... You're a rare commodity here in the league. Nung unang games nyo, papitik-pitik ka lang ng shooting sa labas. But today, you unveiled your true touch from the outside. Was this planned? Or talaga ngayon, ramdam mo na, ito na. This is my opportunity to finally take some outside shots. And fortunately, you made them as well.
Hindi, I usually do that kind of stuff talaga.
High school pa lang, yeah.
Like, tumitira talaga ako sa labas talaga. And kaya nga sabi mo nga, last 4 or 5 games, di ako makashoot sa mga tira ko sa labas. And swerte lang talaga ngayon na hit all those shots.
Birthday eh.
Birthday. Siyempre, hindi rin papagalitan. Birthday bukas eh. Pero your kuya, who was also a big piece sa Staglets, sa NCAA Juniors, na hindi rin kami nanalo kalaban sa kuya mo. Pero ano yung nabibigay niya sa yung advice? Or like, what is it like having a kuya na naglaro sa NCAA? Alam yung pisikalan sa NCAA. Ano yung nabibigay niya sa'yo na nadadala mo dito sa San Beda?
Actually, nung pandemic, madalas kami maglaro sa bahay namin. We play one-on-one.
Sino nanalo? Curious kami.
Kuya ko pa rin.
kuya mo pa rin?
Condition pa yung kuya niya. Okay.
Especially in defense, sobrang galing talaga sa defense.
Okay, haba ni Yuti yan talaga eh.
I get a lot of tips from him for defense.
Pero 6'6", 6'5". May tanong yung Sultan of Stats natin, si Pong Ducanes. Kasi si Yutien, San Sebastian.
Tama.
Oh, Sebastian. Bakit daw hindi ka nag-try out sa San Sebastian? San Beda yung napili mo. High school pa lang, ha?
Actually, nag-try out ako sa San Sebastian nung pagdating ko galing
Coach
States.
Coach Egay, nangihinayang si Coach Egay.
Sige, anong nangyari?
Hindi ako comfortable sa San Sebastian nun eh. Kaya I chose San Beda kasi maganda nga yung program ng high school nila. Tapos maganda rin yung education na bibigay.
Oh, speaking of the program ng high school, nag-champion ka, Mythical 5. Diba, karamihan sa inyo nag-elevate dito. Talk about that kasi kanina pa namin yung pinapaulit-ulit sa coverage natin. Marami kayo nang galing sa Red Cubs program. Obviously, you have the championship experience. But what was it like, transitioning? At dahil very unique yung situation ninyo na paggagalingan natin, 2 taon hindi naglaro, mas mahirap para sa inyo mag-adjust.
Parang malaki rin kasi yung pressure sa aming apat. Usually talaga kaming apat nila, Ryan, nila Justin, pati ni Tony. Bibigay lang talaga namin yung best namin. Ayun nga, galing kami sa championship round namin. I think we have the confidence and the ability to bring the San Beda Red Lions back to the finals.
Wow. Coming from a rookie. Let's go.
I like the confidence. Aabangan natin yan. So, sige, go. Batiin mo na. Lahat ng gusto mong batiin. Lahat ng kaibigan mo. Lahat ng kapamilya mo.
First of all, binabati ko yung mama ko na nanonood sa akin ngayon. And family ko yung Quezon City. My teammates. And my girlfriend, Chelsea Flores.
Yun. Full name, ha?
Full name.
And you can advance happy birthday and congratulations sa'yo.
Thank you.
There you go.
Kailangan ni full name para sigurado na yun eh. Pag sinabi niyang girlfriend lang, kailangan full name. Tama yan. Marunong ka. Turo ng kuya mo yan. Turo ng kuya mo yan.
Turo rin ng kuya. Okay. But you can, again, congratulations. Advance happy birthday. And good luck sa remaining games nyo. Kasi good matchup yung next nyo. Mapua. So you need to rest up and of course prepare for that particular game. But you can, Andrada, 15 points again in limited minutes, showing us the effect.